here with Pat today, and during the complications of, you know, the snow and coronavirus, it seems like a restaurant like the Lobster Trap is still thriving during this time. What is giving you guys a foot up and helped you really thrive during this time?
Well, you know, the food here is out of this world. We got a world-renowned chef. I think that definitely helps bring people in. I think our drink list, it's very popular. And the locals, man, the locals support us. That's what it's all about right now. You know, they've been supporting us since the shutdown. You know, the takeout was out of control when they shut us down, that we could only do takeout. We just keep rolling with the punches. Whatever Charlie Baker, tells us to do, we do it tenfold. Yeah, you know what I mean? Go above and beyond. People see that. People see we're safe. People see we're doing what we're supposed to do. And like I said, the food and the drinks, you can't beat.
In terms of the menu, has it been hard to adapt? And has there been a constant supply of food?
Not typically. I mean, price increases, yes. Shortages of stuff in the beginning. It seems to have leveled out a little bit more. Some of you are trying to get fresh chicken, you can only get frozen.
Yeah.
But that kind of, it was a short period of time for it, so not necessarily. Fish is a wild caught product, so yeah. Luckily we have all of our relationships, all of our captains in the boat.
Absolutely.
They all kept fishing and provided us with the best seafood they can eat.
Yeah, it seems like the restaurant looks really good. They've adapted really well here. The customers seem very happy, so you guys are doing a great job.
Thanks.
Really excited to be eating here.
Sweet.
Thai, vegetable, peanut, lime, yellowfin tuna, and definitely rare.
Yep.
And then we'll take one of the veal bolognese's, and then we'll also get, what was our third dish?
Single lobster.
Oh yeah, can we get like the smallest lobster that you guys have? For a little taste, yeah. Yeah, one fourth quarter.
Perfect. That's awesome.
All right, what can I grab?
Do you have an ATM here?
All right, bolognese. I have the yellowfin tuna.
Very nice.
The lobster.
Woo! Oh, there we go.
I have roasted potatoes and green beans.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah. Please.
Why are you holding?
Because you're so good.
Eat. Careful, you might bite you.
Lobster. It's already going in.
There, okay.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course.
Alright, so who wants some lobster? One bite? Okay. Going for the first claw. A little dip in butter. Get all those aromatics placed in line properly. Tell that it was grabbed just right out of the sea minutes ago. It is so fresh, so clean, and you know, it just makes me want to go back and drink another claw for more.
Attaboy! Lobster Trap for the win! Oh my god, so fire! So fire!
Shut the fuck up!
Please keep the audio.
Restaurant.
Hell yeah. I say no butter first
time. Yeah, I say no butter first time.
No butter first time.
It's first time.
I need butter.
You need butter.
I never use butter.
I use lemon.
I only use butter.
Lobster. All right, lobster from Lobster Trap. First time. Try it out.
What does it taste like? It tastes like butter.
Cheers to
that. No, that's actually so good.
What does it taste like?
Something that would definitely crawl on the bottom of the ocean.
You know what?